You know, you sure do like the neighbor's flowers. If this guy was bred by some of the mule deer bucks that are in town, he's gonna be a monster.